I may look like a nice English lady in a sensible cardigan, but these days it's a thin veneer and it's starting to crack.
Who wants to bring kids into this bloody world? My point is, I just don't think that the world needs more kids.
Wait, how can we get it?
Tucker Kroll, one of the most unsung figures of alternative rock.
Hasn't been seen in 20 years.
That's him.
Wow, he's so gorgeous.
Thank you.
I think I've had enough Tucker bloody Kroll to last 20 lifetimes.
Tucker has a new album, and I don't want to spend my time with someone who doesn't get it.
Oh, somebody new. Juliet Naked is a naked attempt to squeeze a few more quid out of a long dead career.
You wrote this.
It was the strangest thing. I met someone on the internet.
You're finally entering the modern age.
You read that review I posted.
You nailed it. I couldn't have explained it better myself. Tucker Kroll.
Tucker Kroll, as in Duncan's idol, Tucker Kroll.
Yeah, it's really me. What's your story?
Dear Tucker, it's really odd to be saying all this to a stranger, but I have a hunch I've wasted the last 15 years of my life.
I don't imagine this is much of a consolation, but I'm ashamed to say that 2 decades have slipped through my fingers.
At least you have a past to live up to.
Big news, I'm coming to London. Would you like to meet for a drink?
Beautiful spot.
You're not downstairs, are you?
That's me and my high school chess club.
I can explain this. I'm not trying to trap you. Or cut your head off or whatever.
Hey!
How have you been?
Duncan Thompson.
Tucker Kroll.
I'm Stevie Wonder.
Just take it
real easy. Mature, Annie.
You want your drinking, Tucker Kroll?
Glass of water.
I'm not getting a famous American rock star a glass of water.
I'm not that famous, okay? And I'm an alcoholic.
Well, you'll fit right in.
Wondering if you'd be interested in me.
Do you think there's any way back for me?
Are you sure this doesn't have something to do with your idol coming along and fancying me?
Please, how do we know that's even him?
Well, I have a passport.
Well, that would be super.
Well, all of this seems to be in order.
Really?
Oh, thank God.